But in the museum itself, you'll find two of the city guards. And another one of those stones.
What a waste. There must be a dozen men up there.
Yeah.
Cal Salvo called in his entire expedition team. He said he needed every man he could get to attend his research. Better than with us. We lost three good men to the traps up there. And for what? Just to see another damn spider clanking around. Well, at least this post is safe enough. Come on, let's get back to work.
But here is where we want to go. Now, from now on, it's just going to be like mercenaries, bodyguards. So you could do to them what we please. Of course, it's also Cosimo's nephew in there as well. If you want to do this a sneaky, sneaky way, you can use the traps to your advantage. They're literally all over the place. I'm gonna go back to normal real quick because one of them. I need a key. They have a key on them. Hold on, I didn't want to pick up the bow. Laboratory key. There we go. Now I could easily kill these people the same way I killed people in there, but I'm gonna have a little fun with these people. Unable to pick up the body. Well, you see, there's gas in there. In order to get rid of the gas, you have to push on this button. But as soon as you leave the button, the gas comes back. So you need something heavy enough to push the button down. Thank you. Which I normally would use the body, but for some reason it won't let me pick it up. Obviously it was heavy enough because the gas stopped. Now I'm not sure what these buttons do. I don't think I want to know what those buttons do. stupid. If you see a bunch of swimming blades, would you continue to walk towards them? Not one of my favorite traps.
No, this can't be happening.
Explosions and blades. Now this is actually the one time where I actually going to use a roll of paper and a piece of charcoal. I'm not going to use it any other time. Okay, and he makes a lot of scribbles. When I first came in here, I thought that thing's gonna come to life when I was fighting it, but no.
Accidents like this don't just happen. Someone is trying to sabotage my uncle's research.
All right. If there is a thief, we'll keep this tower alive. But shouldn't we inform Master Calselmo?
I'll deal with my uncle. Just go. I'll scour this place from top to
Well, you could have just easily snuck past them and went out the door, but I just felt like that. Now, when you do this jump, make sure you aim for the water. If you don't, you hit something in there.
To yourself, sneak thief.
Traveling in the Reach is dangerous. You need a good... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. It's almost getting downright hot now.